Alright everybody, I'm back. Time for one of my favorite areas in the game. Big Blue's house. Or Hans, or whatever it's called. Only other person in there but me. Take this. I kinda wonder one thing, these guys give me coins if I kick them in the face. But will that transfer over to me? Oh, no you didn't! Actually, yes, he did, but it doesn't matter. Oop. Alrighty then, let's dive right into it. Get it? Now, this one's a bit on the tricky side, because there's a lot of floors here. Let's start with this, shall we? Come on. You know, I hadn't been back here in, I don't know, the last couple times I played the game. I don't know if I even came back here, like... Yeah, there's a door here. Oh, right. Kick you in the butt, if it had to. That is so freaking cool. Actually, now that I think about it, if I go to the one going to ghost town, there's a bunch of those ghosts around that may have been a little bit easier. Ooh, money. All I care about is money and the village that I'm from. Something, something, something. I don't know the rest of this. But I'm sure I can do better than this. But I'm not a rapper. I'll go there later. Tame that piano. Shut up. My thing is a player piano, get it? Oh! I had a dream of those books actually in it once. It was kind of a weird dream. Ha! You missed and you died in the process. Made of pine wood. Oh! Oop, 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 oh! Yeah! This is not a difficult level to do it in either, to be completely honest. It's actually quite, I think they've been turning some fancy word, I don't know what it is. The heck? I don't know what that was, but I was getting some very bizarre lag over there. I don't know what happened. Nothing. Sorry guys, but I'm not by the book. I don't even know how to read. Get it? Cause, yeah, forget it. Put yourself off, man. You did. Yeah. Alright. Ah, cha-ching, bro. Hope that lag wasn't the Elgato card. It's, you know, not working or anything. Then I have to do this part over. Not hard or anything. Alright, guys, catch it in the next one. Peace.